philanthropy has touched all our lips.
Don't fail her like you failed your family.